grade 2nd through 4th. And since we're not recruiting new students, assuming that old students will return, and old students will be placed on the waiting list. If there is any student, or if any of our current students leave the school for any reason, then the space will become available. And those spaces will be offered to in-district students first, who are on the waiting list. And then if we exhaust in-district waiting list students, then we're going to offer the remaining seats to out-of-district waiting list students. This is grade 2nd through 4th. But like I said, every student who are applying for grade 2nd through 4th will be placed on the waiting list. Timeline, today we're going to run the lottery, and then the students who win the, or the parents of students who win the lottery will be given time until April 17th to complete the paperwork. And this year we're going to try to give you an opportunity to complete the paperwork electronically on the web. You're going to get a further communication about it. And starting April 20th, if there's still seats available, if any of the winner did not complete the paperwork, that seat is going to be offered to students who have been placed on the waiting list. And enrollment documents will be posted on our school's website, and you're going to get an email about it. Additional notes, any false information on the application form may disqualify the student at any point of time. And if you indicated the grade level that you're applying for inaccurately, or if the residential information is inaccurate, then it's going to disqualify you or your child from enrolling. And as part of the application or registration documents is the proof of residency. And we're hoping that the documents you're going to submit as proof of residency will be consistent with your the application form you filled out online. So moving, if you move within the region of attendance, if you're a Perth Amboy resident and you move to another address in Perth Amboy, there is no problem. You just update the contact information with us. If you move outside the region of attendance, which is another school district other than Perth Amboy, your child will continue to attend our school, but if you're going to have a sibling in the future, the sibling is going to be treated as an out-of-district student. So changing the custody, if you're divorcing, please keep us in the loop that there's a change in the custody, and in that case, we're going to require you to submit us the court order. And nephews and nieces living with uncles may not qualify for sibling preference. That's the end of my presentation.
3G5 FCHA97G F4GHG99392 HE7D6F5CFE FEFF26CGCD G5562HAE9G and DBC2GGB554. And that completes our siblings. Next, we're going to go to Kinder in district. FADE A24C24H7AH 3B6CCDDEAA 29EH7CE797 64GFG6BC2C 6966A6C52E 4F4BAF3BC5 DC73EA6639 H4G7FG4652 F7CG792H73 7324EG4A24 C7EG7FC75B D5A5C9C7BC FC3DBHH9CG H72BGC242C H63E7B7GGF EHBBFGC3E9 332A3B66EC HD9475GBEF H4G7FG6462GD4 97E33H23C2 739H2BDB. 7GB9EE7C46. 9B73A343EE. C3EECB52F. BG9C6HHA36. F2ECA62F3B. 573G62EEDA. HC32662H4D. AE7BAA39G5. C45EG6B5HC. AD562D74HA. G7BDF7FG69. 9673ACC4CA. EEC7G6EEC4. 56DH33CD6G. D3FFACBAGG. 92C99FHD5B. DAE4GCBA4E. 39A3FGD5EB. C6E9CEE4H3. 395B95242G. HHFE9B2E59. EF93A9CCGD. GE5FF23H6F. 344C6994G. 7E4AB52662. 2AA96659BG. EB267C6725. 72HFC3AE94. 65G794B4D5. 3AGF7995BA. D95DEH44EB. G7A53G2F2D. A29DG3HE3D. 75CEC3AD9H. 5D3FDEGAF9. C59GF54CE6. Do you want to pull some out? Do you
siblings, we're going to admit 75 new students, totaling 84. So when this is, when we're at 84, these are the students, these are the winners. They're gonna be invited to enroll first, and then everybody else will be placed on the waiting list. And the order for the waiting list will be through the lottery as well. We're gonna give everyone a number today. Thank you.
F7BBADBG9B. B3E6HBAE35 443D334DC9 4ADAGA3386 24EHG55GH6 E7A4G2D332 BH55E33346 73FDAE5AE2 D2E727EGC9 DE54GDBAFH 26479D2FD2 7G3DBDE2DC C79FAE42DC
Mr. Cekic, maybe what we should do, since we accepted 84 students, and we can remunerate the remaining students starting from one. Can we do it that way, or do you want to continue like this? Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Okay, so here's our wait list. Number one on our wait list, 32F42BADD9, 7C2E9ECDD6, C65EE63F2G, DAA6C26A29, 45EC9F9CE6 DDH4ACA95D 52G526H45A3BA 5AG7E5D6AD G4DE5D4G34 4A3D6C9FED 99CB65BEH7 EAAC3CA727 7A5GGA5546 A99CA7B7BG DADD7476H3 GGD4347F7, D7GG7DEAE7, G9CBGDF674, 35EAA632D5, 4B9759CA6D, 6ED732D3D5, 3792B65BA4, DH7DA97GAF, HG5HBFG7AC, CHADHEGHBE, E554HBFCH4, A9H99FF6AH, 3AHHH99CBA, F2FGG7F7F7, 3BG93H2EBA, 9693GE7DEH, E656645H42, DGA3E2F5GG, DEE24BBEAB, HE76DC49CE, AC4F27EEGC, 942DHHGEH9, BF5H5F3C36. So this completes our kinder in district. Now we're going to kinder out of district. F6ECG9HAHC, 5ECBAB229C, 2B9E557445, 24H9FDCHC4, CD2BH7CA3H. Two four H nine F D 4363. F7CBG59AFE 69FH6DH32 2F266EFDAF 6HD2A4D22 7A63B34F7 HB94D6HB26 2CED7HG42D 9DE47CCG3G E59BD24472 733496FEBD 3936F734GH 94E7B7D539 B247252AD9 974FDF72FE 42B5DH3HC6 649GD94EDD FG9H5DB3G3 AA5F7GCCF3 and our final one is A5E4H59BGD. And that completes our kindergarten lottery. Now we're going to move on to first grade siblings. We just have one special first grader. GA95DG55AE. We have first grade in district. GA7F2FEAH 6EBHFBG43 4FDG942G9E 4B3CADF937 G36BDCE2CF H96939G7E4 92G7BBC793 FCD54E9BCD 74DEGB2E9F. 23BFC3BAF4. 66C2CA6E6. H59HCAC6D4. DGD2E6247B. 4557 3FG7BE. 49C379C34A. 9C4F56B3AB. 7954BFGFFA. And now we're going to go to first grade out of district. Okay. 7G3GB7GA5C. GH9352A767. GBH6C673CB. 3HG29BBGDA. 36D9A65A7G. 92GD4CC35B. 4G5D22FAC5. 6GCHB43DHE. EF9B96AD54. 72F3DB4639. 5DHF2269G7. GHCG5C7FA9. H6FG5HF2E6. And our last one is C6EDAC63A4. Now we're going to go to second grade. So second grade, we currently have no siblings, so we're going to go to in district first. GH65B7HCE. G9B63CG6GE. A5HGA4CE27. A7G44CGGB7. A7955F23C7. B B2EEACHCH7, 23G2CFHG2H, B43247ED5E, BGBCE9FEB2, C5DE3CHA96, A65CB26HDA, DCFG2FAF2D, 43F7A5B6DG, 75655E32D5, C24BHGA46A, 76C7EC3CEE, DDBE69FH29. And now we're going to go to second grade out of district. D79D52GD65, AEEF5D633D, 5EFE4724BE, H562E6DB6D, 5A7229D5G2, CHE5HAFGH, ACBE4ADD63, 67F9EH3B99, A3AH6BGGE3E, D5562AH636, GDDCBC4B53, 76CGH5HBBF, C274H54G2D, C466BA4GH2, and our final one is 5EFGD7EB77. And now we're going to move on to third grade. So third grade, we have no siblings. So we're going to start with third grade in district. Nine C732FA349, 7A7F7D FFE3, HH6C959H2B, H4A6CB2DB2, G632EE32H, 274C27DE6, 7-6. CH5ABCCCD2. 3C6372F9HH. 7346BFBCEG. FD9GF7CH67. 9EE297AF6C. And our final one for this is HBB32369C6. So now we're going to move on to third grade out of district. B76FG7A, C9E2AG4653, and A96D62G3BE. And that concludes third grade. Now we're going to move to fourth grade. So fourth grade, we have one sibling. Who gets their whole envelope? 77AF46B72H. Now fourth grade in district. B2G4E47646, 937CEBHH53, EE3BDE35AF, C5262HG5HE, ED9BBEEF2A, AH3FG547CA, 3396AFFDA4, 33BG95AFC2, BGHC246A4C, 9EGAAG4ADC, 4CEB9-59729, F9H9G3294E, 4DG952C2FC, BB2CE67555, D7HG54H7A9, G2H57HB7F6. And now we're going to move to fourth grade out of district. G579G2FA65, 25BDH4F5B7, 465C9CE3EB, DE957G75HD, those F49GCFDE76, F5E3C9G623. F935FHG76B. GDHAH5D22G. And our final one is BFEAHBDEGD. So that concludes our lottery for today. As we mentioned earlier, if you have any questions, please go to email us at info@middlesexcharter.org. If you need your confirmation number, let us know. If you do send us an email, please make sure that you include your child's name and the grade that you applied. And then we'll be reaching out in the coming